and Thomas's car spins out at the end of the backstretch. He's broadside to the oncoming traffic, bearing down on him at 115 miles an hour. The leaders are coming around at top speed. Look out! Bobby Myers and Paul Goldsmith slam into the stalled car. The cars are thrown 200 feet by the impact. Myers' car flips three times. The field is slowed as the three injured drivers are removed from the wrecks. Paul Goldsmith is on his feet, stunned but able to walk. Let's hear how the wreck looked to him.
Coming down the back stretch, I was following Billy, probably about one car length behind him, and his windshield was a little bit fogged up, and I couldn't see through the car to see ahead. And when I moved towards the outside rail, then I could see past the right side of his car, and I thought I seen a car on the groove. Just about that time, why, Billy's car just disappeared. I didn't even see where it went. It's just like an explosion, and there was no time to avoid hitting it. Because when I hit it, why, the back end come up over. And then I went up in the air, I don't know how high, but I came down. And then it rolled over on the top and rolled over once and back onto its wheels.